somebody's anchor. Cycle on a dirt bike came up here. so. Just a little bit under my floorboards. Dress warm. Oh man, there's a lot of snow up here. I just want to get my camera. Oh man, that's too much. I should have brought my snowshoes. My other camera's an even further walk into the bush. Oh man. Well, at least I'm getting it now. This is fucking crazy. That's a hard walk. It was probably even worth it to turn back and grab some snowshoes. The snow is almost past my boot. Some places up to my knee. Anyway, I'm almost there. My fault for going like 2 kilometers off the trail. Like, the forecast did say we're gonna get a big dump of snow, but we didn't get it as bad as Sault Ste. Marie, Southern Ontario, Bracebridge, all of that snow belt shit. But we got her pretty hard. Yeah, that's crazy. See that? That's up to my knee. I was thinking about buying tracks for my dirt bike and turning into a snow bike, but I don't have a heated garage or nothing to work on it and store it. And judging from yesterday, that was a pretty hard start on the dirt bike. Took a long time and it was only like -2 yesterday. And here we are. I had to be at least 3 kilometers in that deep thick snow. Probably not. Probably not that far. But it was hard. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna continue hunting this area. If it just keeps getting snowy, I won't be able to get back here with the quad. But I have a set of snowshoes and a lever action, and I could just go chase deer like my ancestors did. Honorable. That's honorable AF. freeze. Okay, so up there, right at the edge there, there's a big rock kind of cliff, like a drop. If I don't hit it right, my front wheel's gonna drop and hit that, and I'm gonna fucking probably smash my bumper. Or if I go too far the other way, I'm gonna end up rolling down that hill. And we're in really deep snow, loose rock. I'm all wet from the walk, but you know what, man? We fucking came here to party. That's what we're gonna do. Like it was gonna be hard. Just kidding, it was. Eventually my heart rate's probably at like 140, 150 now. Anyway, let's go home. I'm hungry, sweaty, cold. Sometimes there's big rocks here, right on the trail, or else I would have went faster. Look at a hawk. Less snow over here. They weren't joking about that localized snow squall business. the snow. Snow was packed around my rear brake. Try to step on it and there's nothing there. Some psycho came here on the dirt bike. I bet you he wasn't as fast as me.